Michael.
You just left him there?
Yes.
I would cut Tony's balls off.
Like he has any left.
Our generation used to pray before bed. What the hell happened?
I know a place where we can go and just have some fun.